So guys, Christmas just went by and I got these POSCA pens. I've been dying to use these for like ever, and yeah, so I'm just gonna make a video of me using them. And sorry I haven't posted in a while. I was just taking a break and I started a new YouTube channel, Kiwi Plays Games, but I'll try to post like twice a month. So yeah, let's get started. I'm using this paper to paint on because I also got this for Christmas and it's good for painting on, I guess. Sorry guys, this video was filmed in a different way. I didn't have my tripod with me, but my next video will be filmed with my tripod, so that means better camera angles. After I activated every single POSCA pen and I doodled with every single one, I think it's time to make a proper picture. And also I have these thin ones that are like metallic-y, glittery kinda. And then I have these ones and they're the thicker ones and you know, they're the standard basic colors. So it's time to make an entire picture just using POSCA pens, and I recommend using these only for detailing and outlining. Don't use these for like if you want to color in an entire sheet of paper. I recommend using paint, and then you can go and like maybe make a character over top of the paper using POSCA pens. So the design I have is a fuzzy sheep, I think, or a goat, and it's rainbow because, you know, rainbow paint, it just goes together. I'm just gonna shush my mouth and you guys can enjoy the rest of the video without me talking. I really love it, and it's one of my favorite drawings I've ever made. It's just so cute in that face. You'll be seeing this character more, like I promise you will. But anyways, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, don't forget to explode that like button and subscribe to Kiwi Arts and Crafts. I'll be posting more. I'll be posting 2 times a month. It's just these videos can take time. The projects can take up to a week or like more, and then the editing can take a little longer, depends what video it is. So yeah, 2 times a month, but they will be way better videos than I used to do. Anyways, bye, and Happy New Year.